In iOS 14, you can double or triple tap the back of your iPhone to perform an action. Here's how to set up Backtap. In Settings, tap Accessibility, and then tap Touch. Now scroll all the way down and tap Backtap. Tap Double Tap, and choose an action from the list. Now you can tap firmly on the back of your iPhone to perform the action you chose.